Alright, out on the Willapa Trail from Chehalis, probably to Adna, we'll see. Hey, buddy. Want to sniff me? This morning I'm out on my salsa rangefinder. Solid carbon fork. I just swapped out my Jones H bars for these 60 mil Spank spoons. Other than that, it's pretty stock. She's a good little rail-to-trail bike. Had some racks on here. Had the Jones bars. It's kind of setting it up for longer hauls. Maybe some bike packing. But I find myself just coming out here on the Willapa with this thing and, you know, getting 10 to 20 miles in, and that's about it. And then I have my Timberjack, which I've got set up for trail, 150 mil fork. That's what I take to like Capitol Forest and places like that. This is just my kick around the flat with the bike. One thing I do like about this bike is putting the 3-inch tires on here. They really do soak up a lot of the bumps, small bumps, not big bumps, but. And then this Ergon saddle I have, I don't even remember which one it is, but holy cow, it's awesome. Never get pain in the saddle. The only hill. I'm out of shape. Alright. Here we go. The fun part. Miles an hour. Ooh. Yeah, this part of the trail a long time. Morning. Made it to Adna.